danger? Absolutely. Actually, it happens more frequently than you might think. And there is always a risk that the sun will release a solar flare or a mass coronal ejection that could hit the Earth. Will this solar event send us back to the Stone Age? Probably not. Let's take a more in-depth look at what scientists and experts have to say about the imminent internet apocalypse and its effects on the world. Even though the fantastical claims you'll find on the internet when researching this topic are mostly untrue, there is some cause for alarm. A strong solar storm could knock out electricity grids, and with it, internet access across the planet. As a species, we rely heavily on the internet for everything from communicating with one another to more vital things such as banking. The internet apocalypse may not destroy civilization, but could cause some serious problems. We're first going to go over the scenario that has led an alarming number of people to believe the world will end in the next year or two. Then we'll explain why this is unlikely to happen, but why there is still cause for concern. Slam into our planet's magnetic field, causing brilliant displays of the Aurora Borealis and Aurora Australis across the planet. Unfortunately, the immense amount of electromagnetic waves penetrate the Earth's protective field and rip through the infrastructure of our society. One moment the world is in the age of digital information, the next it's back to the Stone Age. Most living things, including humans, are unaffected by the solar storm, but people who rely on pacemakers or heart monitors could be in big trouble. That being said, any organism that uses the Earth's magnetic field as a means to navigate, such as birds and sea turtles, becomes lost. Every electronic device on the planet has been fried by the solar storm. Let's examine exactly where the time comes from.
sucks.
I was talking to my buddy the other day, the radar operator. You know the U.S. Navy's out there blocking off the archipelago?
They ain't gonna do nothing. Not after we shoot down both their choppers trying to infiltrate.
Yeah, you're the baddest on the hill, bro. They don't want it with us.
Word from Freeport is that the mission hit some snags.
What the fuck did you get out there?
Sounds like there were interruptions for the Freeport mission flight. Sounds like some crazy shit right now.
Resting bitch face.
Occurred in 1859 and resulted in a surge of power through telegraph lines that caused the wires to spark and even electrocuted operators. This solar storm caused the
was late. Getting in position.
Location.
Got it, we're coming.
The VIP's trying to jet.
Thank you.
spot it.
Shooting.
Got one. Over there. Moving in on hostile. Maneuvering now, boss.
Good to go.
Got that hostile.
I'm clear.
Yeah, area clear.
Let me get a clean shot.
Still, they might be close.
Sit here, boss.
I'm clear over here. For now, yeah.
Got them. They're down.
Good hits.
We're not alone.
To position.
I didn't get it.
Prepared to fire. Eyes on the minigunner.
Roger that. Moving now. On your go, ghost lead. On target. Heavy locked. Okay, ghost lead. We're clear.
Nice shooting.
Position. to shoot. Killed him. See you on Ghost Lead.
Position.
Copy that. We'll come to you.
Thank you.
All clear here.
I'm probably gonna go to bed early.
Get a clean shot. Locked on patrol operator. Got him. They're down.
Rock and roll.
Thank you.
Sharp.
Bad guy spotted. Got a hostile.
Heads up, bad guy over there.
I told you, there's nothing out here.
Those ghosts don't stand a chance in hell.
We'd all be better off if the ghosts were disturbed.
Getting in position.
I got nothing.
Rog, moving to the target.
I got 3 weeks left.
All set. The target marked, boss. Hostile down, Ghost Lead.
Good hits.
Thank you. Heads up. Bad guy over there.
Solid work.
Maneuvering in position. Set here, boss. We're clear. They're gone.
Rock and roll.
They're still here. Somewhere. They can't hide forever.
To target. On your go, Ghost Lead. Moving in on hostile. Target slipped away.
Shooting.
Alright guys, I'm getting really tired. I'm gonna just go to sleep. Let's stop and bye.